Person is dead after a crash in Wheeler County. According to DPS, an Oklahoma man was driving on Interstate 40 about 11 miles east of Shamrock when he collided with a semi-truck that was legally parked on the shoulder. The 59-year-old was pronounced dead at the scene. The driver of that semi-truck was not injured. Service